I'm now gonna demonstrate particle synthesis using my own voice as a live input. We divide the sound into small grains and we can pitch them
and we can do
tiny manipulations and create tremolos with shifting and different different frequencies.